Okay, students, in question number 6, they are telling a small indoor greenhouse herbarium is made entirely of glass plate. मतलब glass का बना हुआ एक herbarium है, including base. Means they want to say that कि in that herbarium which is made up of glass, base is also of glass. Okay, the base that is it is also of glass. Then they are telling held together with the tape, and this all pieces of glass are joined with the tape. And measurement they are telling 30 centimeter long, means this is 30 centimeter wide, means width they are telling 25 centimeter, and high means height is also 25 centimeter. Here what is the area of the glass? When full box is made up of glass in a small way, if you will think, that means we have to find the total surface area of the herbarium. Okay, so what we will write? Solution: length they have given 30 centimeter, breadth they have given 25 centimeter, and height they have given 25 centimeter. All the things they have given in the centimeter only. Okay, and then they are telling okay, find the area, total area of that. So we will find total surface area. The shape is of cuboidal. Okay, so our formula will be for total surface area, it will be 2 bracket length into breadth plus breadth into height plus height into length. So we will get total surface area. We will put the value 30 into 25 plus 25 into 25 plus 25 into 30, and since it is total surface area, so unit will be centimeter square. Now we will multiply. Okay, so 25 threes are will be 75 and 0 750 plus 25 into 25. So your answer should come 625, and plus again 25 into 30, so it will be 750 centimeter square. Now we will add. So what we will add? We will get it 5 and 5 plus 5 10 plus 2 12 1 can be over. Yes. Multiply to get the proper answers. 5 plus 10, 1 carry of 4, 4 plus 1, 5, and then 2 and 4 centimeter square. Thus, the area of the glass is equals to 4250 centimeter square. Clear? Now we will do the second part. Look here, they are asking how much tape is needed for all the 12 edges. Ab tape means hum do glass fold lete hain, agar ek aisa aur ek aisa, to ye join karenge, that means all your edges will be counted. Clear? Now we will use the logic here. Okay, what logic we are going to see here? Height kitni baar aa rahi hai, count it, 1 2 3 and 4, means 4 time height is coming, that means 4 into h plus aapka jo kehna chahiye width kitni baar aa rahi hai, see here, 1 2 3 and 4, that means 4 into base. Okay, and then when we talk about length, so length कितनी बार आ रही है? See, एक इधर टेप लगेगा, एक इधर. I am using different symbol so that you can understand the concept nicely. कितनी length पे अपना लग रहा है टेप? 4. Okay, तो plus 4 into length. Now we will make how work easy. 4 सबके पास है, तो we can take 4 common, so it will become h plus b plus l. Clear? And unit will come in centimeter only because we have to find the length. Now I will put the value. So 4 into height is 30 plus breadth is 25, breadth is 25 and length is 30. Okay, so what we are going to do, 4 and we will 50, 60, 70, 80. So it will be 80 centimeter. Centimeter we will multiply, 4 8s are 0 centimeter. So we will write thus 320 centimeter of tape is needed for all the 12 inches. Yeah, so this is how question is done.